January 9th, Thursday, Memorial of Saint Basilisa. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Saint Luke. Jesus returned to Galilee in the power of the Spirit, and the news of him spread throughout the whole region. He taught in their synagogues and was praised by all. He came to Nazareth, where he had grown up, and went according to his custom into the synagogue on the Sabbath day. He stood up to read and was handed a scroll of the prophet Isaiah. He unrolled the scroll and found the passage where it was written, "The Spirit of the Lord is upon me, because he has anointed me to bring glad tidings to the poor. He has sent me to proclaim liberty to captives and recovery of sight to the blind, to let the oppressed go free, and to proclaim a year acceptable to the Lord." Rolling up the scroll, he handed it back to the attendant and sat down. And the eyes of all in the synagogue looked intently at him. He said to them, "Today, the scripture passage is fulfilled in your hearing." And all who spoke highly of him and were amazed at the gracious words that came from his mouth. The Gospel of the Lord. A year acceptable to the Lord. In his inaugural address, Jesus declares that his mission, among other things, is to proclaim a year acceptable to the Lord, with his coming as anointed by God and filled with the Holy Spirit, Jesus will fulfill a tall order. God wants a year acceptable to him. What is the year acceptable to the Lord? This is a time when people are no longer abandoned by religious leaders. Now they hear the good news proclaimed to them. They do not sit in darkness as captives, no longer slaves but free people. Those blinded by power and material wealth can now see the wisdom of having spiritual values. Those oppressed by slave drivers and bullied by loved ones, syndicates, conquerors, or debtors are now set free. It is a year of forgiveness and mercy. Jesus' mission is liberation from oppressive structures and systems. Jesus comes to free people so that they too may be creative as God's images and can contribute to the advancement of God's kingdom. Do you share in the mission of Christ?